Hey, CPR here.
We've missed you, not coming out of your house and all.
Fizzog.
Come on, Kurt. We're here for your sake. Why are you so downcast? Come on. Your curse can't be that bad.
Me do.
Okay, you shuffle really bad. I'm
doing something. Hot. Snorkel.
Why don't we go upstairs?
Okay.
Yaku.
Yeah.
Spill.
Aren't you coming? Why?
My curse won't let me go upstairs.
That's ridiculous. Who'd you take off?
Mrs. Wilkerson.
Oh, that's not good. What did she hit you with?
Invisible ceiling.
Wow, she must have been livid.
Yeah. It wasn't good.
Hey Joe, show Kurt your curse.
My shoes can't be tied.
That's not so bad. Hey Frank, what's yours?
Surprise, yes, swap, and F your V.
Everything he says is backwards.
That's rough. What did you get?
My mother saved up and got me resistance.
Sweet. Hey, that means you can take me upstairs.
Don't get too excited.
But what happens if you let me go? I'll be inside the ceiling. What if I am... I suffocate!
It won't happen. But if it does, I'll just grab you again.
I can't go up. It won't work.
It'll be fine. I'll be with you. As long as I might be able to do something, we're at least going to try. No death.
Hey guys.
Snarky Patel.
How's it going?
Good.
Better play?
You're us.
I play Shrieking Geek.
Time.
Alright, see you guys.
Bye.
Thanks for coming.
Yep, Duke.
This has been fun.
Yeah, it has. Hey, thanks for bringing me upstairs.
No problem. We should hang out more often.
Yeah. Dadgummit.